fighting like I'm too rocky. You mundane, I'm untouched. You untrained, the sun's up. Someone get them two coffees. Whoa. Try to put your dukes on me. I fought a lion and he couldn't put a tooth on me. I fought Goliath and he couldn't put a boot on me.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Rowdy Ronda Rousey and Miesha Tate. Artist for nearly a decade. The former Strikeforce women's bantamweight champion was part of the first female UFC fight to ever take place in Japan when she defeated Rin Nakai.
Miesha Tate is the former Strikeforce bantamweight champion and remains amongst the elite of the elite in the UFC's 135-pound women's division.
Miesha Tate enters the octagon. The first ever UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey. The two-time Olympian who became the first American female to earn a medal when she won the bronze in the Olympic Games in 2008. Of course, her mother won the world championships back in 1984. This girl's been doing arm bars since she was 3 years old.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the challenger, Miesha Cupcake Tate. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a judo fighter, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Venice Beach, California, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
All right, this is for UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Ronda Rousey.
You ready?
Miesha Tate.
Let's go.
Here we go! 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Tate. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, this championship matchup has taken a life of its own. There has been so much back and forth banter, so much bad blood. This is by far one of the biggest title fights in UFC history.
As this fight gets underway, it's important to put into perspective the magnitude of this competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport. Full guard now. She's attacking with an armbar here. Throws the other leg over the face. She's got that armbar locked up. This is nasty. This is really tight, Mike. That was a deep armbar, but a beautiful escape.
Side control.
Tate with the left.
Tries to pass, but can't. She's working for the mounted crucifix. And now she transitions to north-south. Side control. She establishes full mount.
Rousey's trying for a submission here.
That arm looks locked to me. It's very close here. This arm bar is getting deeper and deep. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Full guard.
Nice sweep, very good move.
And now she's got full mount. Postures up.
Nice punch to the head from the top. Vicious elbow.
Nice elbow. Excellent posture here.
Vicious left hand.
Half guard. That'll do it for round one.
Here's a look at some of the action here. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's look at that again. Beautiful submission attempt. It looks good, but can't get it.
Your ground control is unbelievable. She has no answer for it. So what are we going to do? We're going to do the same thing we did last round. The judges, no doubt, screwed that in your decision. So, let's go.
And the lovely Brittany gets us started for round number two.
You ready? Let's go.
Round two. The fight continues. The champion continues to look great. Once again, showcasing her superior skill set. If this fight continues to go like this, she'll leave with the belt.
Good job landing the series of strikes.
Combination
here
by the champion.
Fainting with the punch. And she's down.
Back up.
She's in half guard now.
Good right by Tate.
And in guard.
Good move back into half guard.
Inside the guard again. And there's the right hand.
Excellent movement here on the ground. Now she's in full guard.
Big power in the ground and pound. Under three now.
Full mount. Very nicely done. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
The mount again.
She's looking to set up an armbar.
Almost had the armbar.
She gets her back. Her other eye is starting to swell now.
And the mount again. Now able to posture up. Right hand connects.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. She moves into full mount. She gets her back again.
I need you to scramble, scramble.
Big right hand.
Huge right hand.
Big right hand.
Big right hand. Big shot.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big right
Huge
hand.
Huge right hand. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Rousey gets it back to side control.
Back to north-south again.
10 seconds now.
Tries to pass, but doesn't make it.
Round two in the books.
Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's another powerful ground and pound strike.
Deep breath, relax. Excellent job out there. She can't hang on. I want you to pick up your pace a little bit and get more aggressive. When you get her down, look for your submissions. We've practiced it.
The lovely Ariani, here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Quick inside leg kick by Rousey. Nice slip of the left. Rousey with a kick to the body.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand. Nice shot.
Tate gets caught again.
Back nice. And forth.
Excellent takedown defense.
Tate gets the takedown.
Postured up and threw it down with force.
Man, she has really targeted the midsection, and you can see the effects from the bruises on her body.
Let's go. I need you to posture and attack.
Good scramble.
Rousey with a hook from the clinch.
And pummels under and out of double underhooks. To the head.
And an elbow. Tate's unable to pass. Oh!
Nasty right hand. Oh!
She moves into north-south.
She's working from half guard.
There's a reversal.
She's going after the rear naked choke. She got out of the choke. Reversal. Very nice.
Rousey with good connection from the bottom.
Back to full guard. Wow.
That's an outstanding transition.
him out.
The cut she suffered is getting worse, and it's starting to look nasty.
Let's go. Move those hips and get up.
20 seconds.
Solid punch by Rousey.
That was a nasty elbow.
Three rounds in the books.
Listen, take a deep breath and relax, okay? That was a good round. You won that round, but I need you to
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
The beautiful Ariane.
You ready? You ready?
Round four underway. Our championship rounds. Both fighters have had their moment. This has been a back and forth battle. And now it really comes down to heart and determination. Who wants to leave with the belt? Who is willing to do anything to do so?
Joe, they have battled for 15 minutes. And now we are in the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is when it all comes down to discipline, continuing the pace that you put forth for the first three rounds. The kind of endurance that you need is much, much more than just a three-round fight. Trying to take the back here. Full guard. Beautifully executed sweep.
Nice transition to the top.
The swelling in her eye is really starting to get worse.
Full guard now.
Oh, reversal.
Do something.
I think the referee's gonna stand them up if they don't do something soon.
And the mount.
Full mount. Not good.
Postured up.
Oh,
that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. Oh, big shot from the top.
It's all over. Ronda Rousey, just like that.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Got the full mount and dropped some vicious bombs from the top for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest, and that is the shot that ends this fight. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the money.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 53 seconds of round number 4. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world,
Ronda Rousey remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.